It's already the fifth sofa session, a reflection on week four about ideas. Welcome back. You are now in the middle of the design process, the phase that we call in the course design. We are seeing slightly more participants uploading templates with ideas. From my own experience as a designer and also as a design educator, I know that it is not always easy to share these first ideas, because they might be not feasible yet, and your ideas are still vulnerable for criticism. So I'm very happy if you dare to share. For this assignment, we asked you to share your work on the world map. However, this had some unexpected difficulties. You cannot directly see the results, and various links to the JPEG files do not work here. Only links to videos and to servers such as Dropbox and Google Drive will work. A more useful option is to share your work in the team that we asked you to join. And did you fill in the word cloud already? These are the results so far. Now, let's have a look at some examples. Okay, we're here at the faculty hall, and you see here all the students working and people coming in and out. And here are some ideas. There were not so many yet on the platform. Here's the work from Marianne, and she's trying to transform the atmosphere killing activities. And I think it's very nice because she's the first idea is about short story telling. And it's still a kind of black box, a box. And I think for this idea, it's interesting to think further about who is telling the stories. Can you upload stories or can you change the stories? Can you put your own stories in it? I think it's a quite nice idea to make your morning ritual more fun. Another example is the kitchen butler. And it's a kind of robot who helps during the morning ritual. This idea could be a bit too complex, so be aware that your project or your idea will not be too complex technically, that it fits your skills and abilities, but also within the limited time of the course. Then I like to show you the work of Leah. Also nice ideas, well visualized. The smart clip. The smart clip might be a little bit too complicated for the user. There are quite some activities needed before the morning started already, the day before. Then there is the kettle steamer. I think it's a nice example where you combine the steam of the water with steaming the food. And of course, it's also culture specific because not everybody will steam food in the morning. But you could even think about using it on another part of the day. And then there's the idea of a soundproof pad. And I like the idea that you want to avoid annoying noises here. You could also think about other ways to avoid these noises. For example, we have a sound design researchers, and they might think also about how can you change the sound of the product itself or make the sound more fun. Then I would like to share with you the work of Julang Li, because of the nice drawings, they tell actually exactly what the mood, the experience of the idea. And nowadays we use a lot of digital technologies, and it's nice that here is also an idea for a more physical way of telling what you need to do in the morning. Here are the other ideas, well visualized, in a simple way. Then we have the work of Elena. The last idea I would like to share with you, because it's based on an existing product, and as I told you before, be aware of plagiarism, but actually it's a nice idea of combining clothes, and maybe you can combine other things or other pieces of clothes and and make it somehow, give it an added value. So I think it's a nice idea from the existing worlds that you can use to develop further. Okay, and then there is the idea of Kreide design, and I like to share this with you because of the very nice drawings and the use of metaphors from animals, the meerkats, who are very alert, and this is used to be inspired about how can the product also be very alert. And actually also this person used the scamper method, which is also described in the Dell Design Guide. And you can use it in an early stage while ideating, but actually it's very nice also to work it on a later stage, so when you are further in your ideation process. I hope that these examples inspire you to keep on working on your ideas, and you will see that in a next iteration you will improve your ideas and even will get new ideas. It is possible that your idea already exists. Therefore, it's useful to search for similar solutions on the internet, not only to learn from others, but also to avoid plagiarism. Maybe your basic idea exists, but you found a way to improve it. You must remember that you cannot literally copy an existing idea, not for this course and never in practice. So that's it for now. And you will have 2 weeks for developing and evaluating concepts in the module for week 5 and 6. It might seem that you have plenty of time now, but there is also a lot of work in this module. So keep up the good work, and I hope you have a lot of fun with the development of one of your ideas into a concept.